Did you know it's actually very simple to make your own pickles at home? I always start by soaking the cucumbers in ice water for half an hour. This makes them super crunchy. Then I add in garlic, fresh dill, peppercorn, salt, and red pepper flakes. This time I cut my cucumbers two different ways and then added them to mason jars. Add in equal parts water and white vinegar and let them sit overnight. If you like this post, be sure to save it for later and follow me for more ideas.